as most of you guys know, I don't usually play with a Rack Tom, but I'll show you guys the capabilities of having a Rack Tom.